Kyle. Hope you're having a great week. I'd like to bring a couple of warm-up exercises for you today that we've been doing in our Zoom classes through Parkinson's Fitness. You're welcome to go to that website, parkinsonsfitness.org, to get some information on our classes. We'd love to see you in them. But if not, enjoy this video and you'll be able to participate. So this first warming up exercise we do in every class usually, and that's a lot of tapping and rubbing to wake up all the senses in our body. May seem a little silly at first, but it is a great thing to do to really wake your body up before you start moving it in any way, really. So let's get going here, and I hope you enjoy it. Make sure the space nice and clear around you, right? Solid seat to sit in. And we'll start with our feet up and down. Right, you might start small, might get a little bit bigger lifting feet. Maybe you get that alternate swing going as if you're walking in the room. Keep it going. Maybe that swing gets a little bit bigger. You're really hoofing it now to get in there. And your heart rate going a little bit. Maybe faster and smaller, tighter. And stop. One foot up and down. Get the energy going up. The other foot up and down, flat on the bottom of that foot. And that energy comes up. One heel to get out on the ground, not too hard, but enough to feel it. And the other foot, put it down and out. Both feet, both thighs, like they're a drum, wake them up. The outsides, those thighs. The insides. And under your knee. Towards your calves in the back, side, front, all the way up to the hips, if you can, around towards your back, with your fists, the sides of your fist, up those long muscles. Back to upright, go up an arm, on the top, knee inside, give it a lift, go under, all the way down to your ribs, the other side, the top, the inside, give it a lift, go under, all the way down towards your ribs. Get your head. Start to wake it up with your fingertips. The whole skull. The forehead. The cheeks. The jaw. The chest. Give your legs a rub now. Up and down. And your arms. All right. So we'll keep going with more of an expansive warm-up for the body and your breath. Here we go. Take a nice reach, pushing into the floor as you reach high, touch at the top, release it down. Again, take a nice full breath, opening. Reach high, touch at the top. Let it float down. And again, full reach, full as you can. See if you can touch at that top. Good, and release out to the sides. Keep it going, opening, breathing, full. This time, bring it in. Press those palms together. Good. Rub over the thighs, softening forward. Nice, slow roll up. Nice and wide again, full breath. Bring those palms into the center. Move your thighs and rounding forward, releasing. Nice slow roll up. Shoulders back. Again, full breath, opening. Bring it into center, push those palms together. Over your thighs, lengthen before you soften. Nice slow roll up or long spine. Let the arms reach wide. And as if you're closing a book, cross over and then thread it open. Again, cross over. Thread it open. And again, cross over, thread it over. One more time, cross over, and thread all the way. Yeah, rest and spread out again, and cross over. See if you can reach that palm, thread it back, open. And again, cross over, close that foot, pull back like an arrow, and over. Again, cross over. And pull back, open. One more time, cross it over. Pull back, open out. Release the arms a little wider in your stance. One arm lengthening, one full side reaching and lengthening out. Coming back, other side. Nice full reach, lengthening and out. Coming back, other side, take your time, find all that space, reaching out, coming back, other side, full reach and lengthening, up and out, let it go, this time cross your body down, round, full circle, up and over. Again, that same side of the legs, full circle, opening. And one more time, full circle, opening. The other way, cross that body down, low, up and around, full circle. And again, beautiful, big, open. One more time. Nice full circle. Nice. Awesome. Cross your body now, reaching out. Really see something the opposite way. Reach out and down. Go a little higher up and up. Reach high. Really see something. Again, go across. And and cross, try a little lower down, reaching and out, keep it going across, and cross, now higher, up, and again, across, and across, a little lower, crossing, and cross, one more time, across the center, and center, good, and let it out, release, bring those feet together, stretch your arms out, pull back in, almost like rowing, Stretch open wide, pull back. Use your belly out. Pull back. Reach out. Pull back. Bring the forearms. Close that open side. Open out. And close it in. Wide as you can go. Close it in. Wide as you can go. One more time. Close it in. And wide open. Good. Let it go. Interlace your fingers. Open to the heart. Here, and push down and out. Open. Pull back in. Stretch forward. Round. That's it. Pull back in. And long. Turn the palms if you can again. Up. Full stress here. Let it go. Make fists. Roll your wrists. Grab your thigh. Lift it up. Give a little pulse in. Good. Work that foot ankle circling. Draw that circle. Other direction. Again. Pull in. Maybe shoulder or armpit or chest. Let it drop with a little bit of weight. Other side. Give it a lift and a pulse in. Again, towards your armpit, shoulder, somewhere around that way. Let it out a little, find a nice circle. And the opposite direction. Find space there now. And one more time, give it a nice lift in. Let it drop with a little weight. Widen your stance again, not too close to the edge of the chair. Hands on your thighs, take a beautiful stretch forward, nice and long. Good, round it back up. Full breath there, and again, stretch it forward. Good, round it back up. Take a breath reverse, round it down. Right back up. Ooh. Yeah, and bring your feet back together. I hope you enjoyed that little warm up, that big warm up, right? Let's get a little more into our feet and our hands, maybe a little bit, and that nice flexibility in our ankles. Maybe a little mind waking up. Yeah, and stick with it. Could get a little aerobic as we go. Lifting up and down. Yeah, feet and hands and down, lifting up like a marionette, right, and up and down. Good, one side, up and down, the same side. Keep it going. All together again, up and down, and pull it back and down, and up. Spread the fingers out and still lifting those heels and down. You alternate, same side. Keep going. All together, out and down and up and down. Okay, nice up and up. All right, walk good. Out toe, heel. Heel, bring it back. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Other foot. Toe. And bring it back. Heel, toe, heel. With the hands circling. Right? Bring it back when you're ready. As if it's winding your foot in. Wind them out. raise your hand for a moment. Same side, reach out. Reach out. 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 And up. A little faster. Out. Exercises. And like I say, go to parkinsonsfitness.org, register, see our classes. We'd love to have you in the Zoom room too. So have a great week, all, and we'll see you soon.